Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, we are studying chapter human skeleton, and in that we are studying topic hinge joint. Now if I say hinge is nothing but the door lock or the door attachment that's present on your door. As you can move your door to and fro, similarly there are joints present in your body that can help body to move to and fro, and those are hinge joints. Let's study about them today. Now examples of hinge joint would include your elbow joint as well as your knee joint. Now remember, with your knee joint you can always say somebody the direction they want to go. You can move your knees or your elbows to and fro, that is left to right, right to left, and that is nothing but hinge joint. That's the work of the hinge that is present on your door, or the attachment on your door. Remember, whenever you walk in a room you press the door in one direction, and whenever you walk out of the room you press the door in another direction. You basically form that 180 degree angle. That's hinge joint, if I can say it clearly. Now it's a type of synovial joint, and if it's a type of synovial joint, it got to be one of the perfect joints. Now presence of certain structures make it one of the perfect joints. Also, it's a spoon shaped surface of one bone that is fitting in the concave cavity of another bone. It allows 180 degree movement always, and being it present in the elbow as well as the knee region, it allows the movement of the elbow and knee region smoothly. Hinge joint. Now hinge joint basically represents the attachment or the hinge that's present in your door latch that allows the to and fro movement of the door in your house. Hinge joints are very similar to that. They are present in your elbow region as well as in your knee joints. Now it's a type of synovial joint. Now if I say it is a type of synovial joint, then the presence of synovial membrane, the presence of synovial fluid would be there obviously, and the synovial membrane is very articulating in these joints and secretes a clear viscous phagocytic synovial fluid. Now these joints or hinge joints are basically spoon shaped surfaces of one bone that actually fits into concave cavity of another bone. Now they have very strong collateral ligaments in this kind of joints. These joints most of the time resist dislocation or disorientation and allow uniaxial movement. That's the movement of 180 degree. Remember, when you open your door, you cannot move it to 360 degree or in circle. You can only move it to and fro. That's approximately 180 degree. And these movements resemble the movement of your door or your window. Both have 180 degree movement in them. On the elbow joint, the ulna works as the hinge region, so only forwarded movements are possible, and in the knee joint, the patella works as the hinge, thereby allowing only backward movements. Examples are hinge joints of the elbow and the knee joints. So these joints basically have synovial membrane, synovial fluid with them. The synovial fluid is basically containing nutrients and mucus. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about hinge joint and what are its various characteristics. I hope students, you all are very clear with this. Thank you.